What's up, Internet? Today, we're reviewing the Deepcool Macube 110 in green. Sa mata ko, mukha siyang green, pero isang kasama namin sa shop dito, sabi niya blue. So, parang nagulat ako, para ba ito yung what color is this dress meme that came out a few years ago. In fairness, yung exterior niya green, pero yung interior niya blue. So, yung overall effect may pagka-aquamarine yung dating. We usually carry in the shop the Macube 310P, and basically the 110 is its smaller brother. The 110 is an mATX case, but it's a bit large for its size for an mATX case. But that extra room allows you better compatibility with a lot of different parts. So to start, you can have 6 120mm fans in the case or 4 140mm fans. The max GPU length is 320mm, which is quite long, although some of the larger cards nowadays, yung mga 3000 series, sometimes stretch slightly past 330mm, so you do need to check. For AIOs, this thing can fit a maximum 280mm rad, which is quite impressive for an mATX case. If air cooling is your thing, the 110 can fit a CPU cooler with a height of 163mm. And that is quite good because that already puts it in the range of the big boys like Be Quiet's Dark Rock Pro 4, which has a max height of 163mm. And Noctua's NHD 15, which has a max height of 165mm. So you don't want to put the big boys in this case, but anything smaller than the big boys, which is basically yung karamihan ng mga other CPU coolers out there, will fit perfectly fine in the 110. The texture of the case, the thickness of the metal, everything inside it feels premium. On the aesthetic of the case, if you're a long-time fan of the channel, you know na palagi kong sinasabi tungkol sa mga case, kailangan ma-in-love ka. It's the component you see the most of your computer, so you need to be turned on to turn it on. And as I mentioned in my video on how to pick cases, ako personally, I like a more aggressive approach or design to cases. The 110 has a very austere or European style aesthetic, very clean lines. If green and blue is not really your thing, then the 110 also comes in black, white, and pink. To sum it up, this case usually retails for around 30,000 pesos, and for that price, you get a very good case with excellent airflow, easy to build in, and good quality build. And if you get it in green, it will definitely stand out. Actually, the color sort of reminds me of bubble gum or the old iMacs. Yung unang labas ng mga iMac, they came in these very bright, cheery colors. And the Macube 110 in green reminds me of that. Bagay na bagay siya actually for a 10-year-old kid or someone with a fun personality. Like, na-imagine ko na yung interior design ng room niya, very colorful. And then the 110 in green or pink would be the perfect accent piece. So yes, the lines are clean, but the color really makes it stand out a bit, puts a bit more fun into the equation, makes it pop a bit more. If you're looking for a decently priced case with excellent airflow, cheeky color, and ease of build, then the 110 is right up your alley. Thanks for watching. And thank you to our top fans, Christian Espinosa, John Ruben Ocha, ITX Addict, Richard Onkinko, Asher Gabe Anima Mundi, Ian Meru, and Liam Magnaye. To be honest guys, di ko pa nagastos yung membership money, but we're already thinking about getting studio lights or maybe a wireless mic. So your support would really go a long way to improving the quality of the channel. Thank you so much.